For Comedy Hype News, I'm Jay Will. Today is the day in which Monique's interview with Steve Harvey takes the air on The Steve Show. As reported a week ago, Monique was stopped by Harvey's show to promote her latest, including her historical residency in Las Vegas. As you should know, if you've been following Comedy Hype News, Monique's talk with Steve reportedly got so heated that she allegedly threatened to slap him. Monique would quickly address the rumor and deny most of what was being reported and said that the way she talks to Steve is more of how a brother and sister talk to each other. Now, to get fans ready for the new episode, a teaser clip has now been released of Harvey confronting Monique about being labeled as difficult.
I've done nothing wrong.
When you tell the truth, you have to deal with the repercussions of the truth. We black out here. We can't come out here and do it any kind of way we want to.
Listen to me.
Your husband can't be the Sydney that he really is out here.
Let me tell you something.
That flexing, we got to flex a different way. As we try to come through this, because what I want really is for you to come through, because I know who you really are. And so what I want you to do is come through this with a different way. Because you, Monique, you my girl. I love you like a sister. I hate what's happening to you. I hate what they're saying that's not true. I want them to know that you are caring, that you're a great mother, that you are incredible talent. I don't like the fact that you've been blackballed. You can be unblackballed. You too talented to have to worry about all this where the next one coming from. I want this to end for you.
Well, listen.
I want it to end for you, Monique, because I love you. Because these people are doing it the wrong way, and you better than that. We out here in a game. This the money game. This ain't the black man's game. This ain't the white man's game. This
the money game.
We in the money game. And you cannot sacrifice yourself. The best thing you can do for poor people is not be one of them. You cannot help them.
We're in the money game. But let me tell you what the game is before the money game. Before the money game, it's called the integrity game. And we've lost the integrity worrying about the money.
But Mo,
and wait a minute.
If I crumble, children crumble, my grandchildren crumble. I cannot, for the sake of my integrity, stand up here and let everybody that's counting on me crumble so I can make a statement. There are ways to win the war in a different way. We got more, right?
For those who don't know, much of Monique's trouble within entertainment started around 2009 while promoting her film Precious. She reportedly was asked to push the film in the international market, but would go on to tell Lee Daniels and those involved that she did not want to, as she was not contractually obligated. The full talk between Steve and Monique is set to air this Wednesday. What's your thoughts about Steve's very direct approach to Monique? Let's talk about it more in the comments below. And for more news and comedy, head over to comedyhype.com and follow us across social media. For Comedy Hype News, I'm Jay Will.